Doyle got third place with a throw of 87 feet, 3 inches. And the second place is Reeves Blankenship of Springfield, the throw of 92 feet, 8.5 inches. And the winner of the small school division is John Sharp of Holden, with a throw of 93 feet.
Good job, girl! Here you are.